Hello, I present a budget wheelset built on Novatec hubs, rims and spokes from DigiSwiss. The main goal was to build a cheap, stiff and needing no maintenance wheels, so the obvious choice was to use Novatec hubs. Their simple construction and price make them unbeatable. The front hub D041SB has two sealed cartridge bearings. The rear one D032SB turns on 4. I choose the basic model of rims 533D, but the DT guarantees that they will remain straight for a long time. The wheels are not light, because they weigh almost 2.5 kg, but here the priority was something else. If you have a basic models of wheels with ball bearing hubs and weak rims with which you have only problems, it's worth investing in such a set whom you can trust, and the transition from pull ball bearing hubs to cartridge one is noticeable and a really great improvement, and this sound for a bonus. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, feel free to write it in the comment. And if you like the video, drop a like and subscribe my channel, where I publish new movies every Monday and Tuesday. See ya!